It's time to shine.
So that's where it went.
Who's the Cloud and Go Seek champion? That's right, it's me, StarBeam!
Good try, Kipper.
Another beamerific victory.
Thanks, Gramps. Ta-da! Do we have any good snacks? All that flying made me hungry.
Well then, you're in luck, kiddo. Remember what day it is?
Oh, yeah! It's Fun Food Friday with all the food trucks!
Mm-hmm. Oh, can't wait to have a super slam sundae at the ice cream truck!
Spaghetti on a stick? Here I come!
Sorry, Kipper. There's no anchovy food truck. Is Mom coming?
Afraid she can't make it, so. Got an early alert that the gray weasel was stirring up trouble.
Well, if anyone can stop him, it's my mom, Wonderbeam.
That's the spirit.
Ready to go?
What's that, Henry?
It's my new invention. I call it the See and Shine. This side keeps sun from shining in my eyes. And this side is a mirror, so I can see things behind me.
Like Kipper trying to break into the cookie jar.
Hey! Oops. Sorry about that.
What do you say we lock up and get a move on? Huh? Huh. I'll be a slippery sardine. I could have sworn my keys were right here. We've got trouble. Shiny things are disappearing all around town.
Hey, didn't the picture of me and Mom used to be here?
The picture frame? The keys?
Oh, shiny things!
Looks like Fun Food Friday will have to wait. To beam control! I knew it!
It's Captain Fishbeard!
Those shiny things, they mean so much to me. That's why I like to steal them, because they make me so happy. Anchors away!
Huh? Hey!
What nice, precious, shiny loot! What else can we get, Leonard? Shivering shininess! Hoist the sails, Leonard! We're going fishing for the biggest, shiniest catch for my collection! I can hardly wait.
Fun Food Friday is right near City Hall. Well, everyone's busy filling their tummies.
Oh, my itchy pinky toe tells me Captain Fishbeard's gonna try to steal City Hall's bell. Inside that brand new shiny ringer is the most advanced superhero technology on the planet. You know what this means, Zoey.
Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
clues. I show this thief the way out of town. It's go time. Let's boot! Gramps, Fishbeard's headed for the bell.
I knew it. Remember what to do when things start feeling nuttier than a bag of squirrels?
Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best. Thanks, Gramps.
Greetings, friends. As mayor of Somerset, I just wanted to thank everyone for coming out today. We're going to have a lot of fun.
Boo! He's coming your way!
Go, Sneaks! Let's bounce! I'm in position.
Oh, I have traveled far and wide to take my shiny, shiny prize.
Not on my watch, Captain Fishbeard. Teach you that it's not nice to take things that aren't yours?
She also said to stop and smell the fishies!
I can't see! Hey, you can't steal what you can't see!
Boo! The sea and shine! Go brighten up his day!
Oh, I can't see! Chums away!
Uh-oh. Gross.
Fishbeard's got the bell!
Huh?
He's getting away!
Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best. Plan B. I've got to get the bell off that ship.
Come to me. Suffering sea bass. Not you again.
Just helping you return something that doesn't belong to you.
Whoa!
From there, you mangy bird!
That's how you do it. I'll return the bell, and you return everyone's stuff.
Way to go, StarBeam!
Put some wind back in your sail.
Oh, oh, no!
I don't know about you, but all this superhero work has made me super hungry.
Good thing it's Fun Food Friday!
Yeah, and I can get a red bean bun for my mom!
Aha! Hi, Mom!
Oh, hi, sweetie. Have you kids seen StarBeam? I wanted to thank her for saving the bell and Fun Food Friday.
Nope, haven't seen her.
Thanks to you, Zoey, everyone in Somerset is gonna sleep safe and sound. With full bellies.
Like mother, like daughter. Huh, Gramps?
Yeah. I'm home. Hi, Zoey. Hi, Dad.
Right on cue.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, sweetheart. I heard you had quite a day.
Just some superhero stuff. Oh, I got you a red bean bun.
Oh, looks like someone already took a bite.
It wasn't me. It might have been me. Okay, it was me.
It's time to shine.
There's so much to do before guests arrive for Gramps' birthday party. How's the cooking going, Zoey?
Great! I'm making his favorite dessert, red bean buns!
And I've got everything else we need, thanks to my new invention, the Party Pack-O-Rama!
Nice move.
Shh! Gramps is working in beam control. If he hears us, it might ruin the surprise.
Gramps is working? On his birthday?
You know Gramps. He says trouble doesn't take a day off, so neither can he. Birthday or no birthday.
But how are we going to set up? People are gonna be here soon.
I'll try to get him to go out for a little bit. Can you finish this, Mom?
Sure. No problem. Okay, this isn't so hard.
Hey, Gramps, what are you up to?
I'm upgrading the beam control security system. I'm a little nervous, though. While the system's upgrading, the beam key's vulnerable. And if Todd somehow got that key...
That's important, all right. But it's your birthday. You should be doing something fun. Hey, I know. How about a quick fishing trip while you wait for it to finish? You love fishing.
That I do. Zoey, you convinced me. I'll do it.
Yes!
But keep your eye out for any funny business.
Don't worry. With two superheroes in the house, beam control and the key will be perfectly safe. I promise.
It's time, Goop. Once you bring me the key from beam control, I can break out of here. I, the great and powerful Todd, will now be free to ruin the world!
Gotta go.
Oh, no!
Have fun fishing! Operation Birthday Party is a go! Zoey and Henry, you're on decorations.
We're on it!
Oh, the cookies are ready!
And my mom is on her way over with the birthday cake.
Wait for me! I hope Gramps is surprised.
Oh, he will be surprised, all right.
Lime gelatin? Yuck.
Kids, can you help me for a moment?
Oh,
look, a pinata. Oh, Zoey thought of everything. Kipper, those cookies are for guests.
Okay.
Where should we put the balloons? Henry, what happened?
I tripped on a skateboard.
What skateboard?
Wait a second. Something weird is going on. Gelatin appeared out of nowhere, and now it's gone.
And that pinata you put up, it's gone too. Things are appearing and disappearing everywhere. That can only mean one thing.
Goop!
I bet he's after the key to free Todd.
We can't let that happen. But how did Goop get inside?
I think I let him in. He looked like a birthday present. We have to find Goop. I promised Gramps we'd keep beam control safe. Time to shine!
Let's split up. I'll protect beam control.
I'll take the living room. I'll take the kitchen.
And hurry. Guests will be here any minute. Goop could be anywhere. Goop, are you in here? Aha! Phew. Beam control secured.
Goop, I know you're here somewhere.
I could really use some yummy popcorn.
Oh, no, you don't. Joe Sneaks, let's go.
Mom, we need backup. I'll stop him with my bubble power. Bubble beam flash.
It's my mom!
Try and distract her while we get Goop.
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, honey. I brought the cake. Where's Zoey?
She's getting ready for the party. Hey, Mom, look at my new invention. I call it the Party Pack-O-Rama.
That's wonderful, but
look, a party hat dispenser. Ta-da!
Henry, is everything okay?
Honey, we'll find him.
What was that?
Music! For the party! Dance with me, Mom!
Let me put the cake down first. Henry, what is going on here? I can't quite figure it out, but...
Surprise! It's my confetti cannons!
Henry! Oh, what a mess! It'll ruin the surprise. I'll find a broom.
There isn't one. Inside, I mean. I think it might be outside.
It's time, Goop. Beam control security system is down, and the key is ours for the taking.
Gotcha, Goop. careful. I promised Gramps I'd keep Beam Control safe.
Don't worry, honey. We'll find him.
Did you get him?
No, he's hiding somewhere up here. Where's your mom?
She'll be busy for a while. The cake looks great. Gramps will love that cake topper.
It didn't have a cake topper.
Mom, I totally forgot. I have a vacuum in my pack-o-rama.
Let's send Goop back where he came from. Would you like to do the honors?
I sure would. Bye, Goop!
You're growing up to be quite the superhero. I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Mom. It's much more fun to catch villains with you. The security upgrade's complete.
Perfect timing. The party's about to start.
Yay! He's coming, everyone. Get ready.
Surprise! Happy birthday!
So this is why you wanted to get rid of me. Was everything okay while I was gone?
It was a piece of cake.
Happy birthday, Gramps. Make a wish.
It already came true.
Kipper! Okay, Kipper, I'll try it again. Cheese! That's it!
Zoey, why are you so worried about your smile?
It's picture day! If you have a cheese face smile, a big blob of spinach in your teeth, or an even pigtails, it's captured forever. Well, no one even pigtails for you. But you do have some hair sticking up. Here, let me get that.
That's static electricity. Our hair rising and that little zappy feel is from electricity in the air. Sometimes thunderstorms can charge up the air like a big battery.
No storms here.
Let's see what my stormometer says. It can detect storms up to 20 miles away. I rigged it to the weather balloon outside the science lab. Going up! Weather balloons can tell us if the air is wet or dry, or how fast the wind's blowing.
All that shows up on your stormometer? Pretty cool.
That's weird. It's not detecting a thunderstorm, but there's all this static electricity in the air. I'll have to do some more investigating. Going down.
We'd better get to class. See you later, Kipper.
Ugh. Everyone looking their best, smiling. Ugh. If there's one thing that doesn't go well with perfect pictures, it's a little static cling.
Good morning, everyone. Now take your seats.
Ouch!
Say hello to Ms. Fox. She's here to take your school pictures today.
Good morning, Miss Fox!
Good morning, everybody.
Whoa.
It sticks!
The Sprinkleman, I can't see!
Just put your paper down, Gunther.
And my pigtails won't go down.
Oh, my. I seem to be in a staticky situation myself. I can't seem to uncling these picture order forms.
Henry, have you figured out what's going on?
The static levels are going up.
Just like my pigtail.
Sure seems like there's something more than the weather going on.
Whoa!
Those kids seem to be having fun with my static electricity. That's not what was supposed to happen. It's time for me to make things more miserable.
Oh, my!
What's happening? My braces feel tingly.
Oh, no! Oh, my goodness! Zoey, look here! My superstatic sensor is way past the max.
Stormy weather on a clear day.
Miserable Marla!
She must be really working up a staticky storm.
I've got to stop her before it gets worse.
I'll stay here and see what I can do to get rid of the static charge in the classroom.
Ow!
Time to...
Hey, Zoey? Do you mind?
Oh, thanks!
Time to shine!
It's time to shine! Gonna save the world! Superhero girl! Shine! StarBeam! Spotlight! It's time to shine!
Watch out, miserable Marla! It's beam time!
Going, Zoey?
I think miserable Marla's making a staticky storm catastrophe at school. She's ruining picture day.
That sounds miserable, all right.
Can you get a read on her?
Sweet sassy molassy.
What is it? The storm?
No, miserable Marla's official Villain League photo.
And it was captured forever.
Maybe because she took a bad picture, she wants to ruin picture day for everyone else.
Huh. Well, what do you know? Huh? The storm, it's heading for the school.
I see her! She looks super duper miserable.
Maybe we need to remind her how to shine.
Thanks, Gramps.
Maybe adding some moisture will help. Oh, Henry! Sorry, just trying to help.
Marla, would you please stop the static?
Now why would I do that?
You're going to ruin picture day. Everyone's been practicing their happy smiles.
Happy pictures make people happy. And I don't like happy. Now move aside, StarBeam. The real static show is just beginning.
Whoa!
You ruin picture day. Power beam press, glow! Bubble beam, blast!
Blowing bubbles is fun, but popping them is better.
Marla!
StarBeam will save picture day!
Yay! StarBeam!
I sure hope so!
Well,
getting nowhere like this. There has to be another way.
Take a moment, take a breath, make a plan, and try your best. Huh?
That's it! I have an idea. Static can be caused by rubbing two things together and moving the charge from one object to another. What if we take away Marla's static energy and move it to the weather balloon instead?
Great idea!
This won't hurt a bit.
Hey, get away! What are you doing?
So long, Static!
Oh. It's working!
Yay!
And my braces aren't tingling anymore. All my awesome static is gone.
Sorry, miserable Marla. I couldn't let you ruin picture day just because you had a bad photo. You can have a nice picture, too. Say cheese.
Cheese.
There! Now you look miserable.
Let me see. Let me see!
Looking good. I'll send it to you!
Ah, we did it.
What's that?
Huh. Says there's been an update to the Villain League database. Looks like everyone's having a good picture day.
It's time to shine.
Okay, everybody, settle down. Today is a super exciting day for all of us because not only do we get to talk to a Somerset hero, we get to do it all the way from space. So, let's welcome astronaut Luna Diaz.
Astronaut Diaz is my biggest hero.
Hello, everybody. It is so nice to see so many bright, shiny faces.
Hi, Astronaut Diaz. Are you lonely up there?
A little bit. That's why I'm so happy to see all of you.
What have you been doing there?
Excellent question. I wanted to see if plants could grow in space. Want to see if I succeeded?
Definitely.
Yes!
Here it is, my space garden.
Whoa! That's so delicious!
Coolest thing ever!
Gotta figure out how to make one of those.
You see, if we can grow food in space, anyone will be able to live in space someday, not just astronauts.
What does it taste like?
Juicy and delicious. Oh, goodness! Feels like my space shuttle's run into a meteor shower!
Does that happen a lot?
Meteor showers are part of space life. Don't worry, everyone. I'm okay. Astronauts are trained to stay calm during sticky situations. But that is not okay. Looks like I've lost my fuel tank.
That's not good. If she can't get it back, she could be stranded in space.
We can't let that happen.
Ah! We have to save Astronaut Diaz. Ah! I can use my super strength to stop the space shuttle from hitting the moon, but my superpowers can't fix a broken fuel tank.
Don't worry. I'm sure Gramps has the space shuttle manual back in beam control.
Right. Okay. Upload it to your tablet, then walk me through the steps to fix it. But we better move fast. We don't have much time. Want to help find the fuel tank and rescue astronaut Diaz Kipper? Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
I can breathe in space. Ready? Let's do this!
To beam control!
To the moon! I'm coming to save you, astronaut Diaz!
Hang in there, StarBeam.
The space shuttle manual is still downloading.
Hurry. Kipper, you go look for the fuel tank. I've got to face this ship head on with my super strength.
That ship is gonna hit the moon at 500 meters. You better step on it. 400 meters.
300 meters.
200.
100.
Woohoo!
It seems I've been rescued.
Yes!
Good job.
Communication system.
Okay, say hello to your hero.
Hi, astronaut Diaz. I'm here to save you.
Oh, thanks, StarBeam. It's great to see you.
Kipper found the fuel tank. Thanks, Kipper.
Got it. Download complete.
Good job, Boost.
Okay, StarBeam. There are three latches that need to be secured into the metal bar. A blue one, a yellow one, and a purple one.
Found them.
They must be secured in this order. Blue first, yellow second, purple last.
Blue, yellow, purple. Got it.
Last, turn the green knob to the left. That lets the fuel flow back into the space shuttle.
I see it! Oh, no. Boost, the fuel is leaking out of the tank. It's almost empty.
That's the fuel I need to get back to Earth.
StarBeam, there's not enough fuel for astronaut Diaz to make it back home. You'll have to use your super strength to push the space shuttle back to Earth.
It's very important that the shuttle has a soft, safe landing. I know this is a big task, StarBeam, but remember, if you start to feel like you're in over your pigtails...
Take a moment, take a breath, make a plan, and try your best. Soft, safe landing. I know how to stop this spaceship and save astronaut Diaz!
Atta, girl!
See if you can help astronaut Diaz inside.
Well, hello, little fella. You must be StarBeam's friend.
Hang on, guys!
bubbling big, big blast!
Better buckle up. I'm taking you home.
Roger that, StarBeam.
Boost, we're on our way.
I'll head back to school before anyone finds out we're gone.
See you back on Earth, kiddo.
Ready to go home?
We're ready.
Prepare for landing.
Welcome back to Somerset, Astronaut Diaz. We are so glad you're back safe and sound.
Thanks. Me too. You saved the day, StarBeam. And my space garden, too. Here, some space fruit just for you.
Wow. Thanks.
It's the least I can do. You're my hero.
I'm your hero? You're my hero.
Zoey! You missed StarBeam saving Astronaut Diaz! She was super amazing!
Aw, man. I miss all the good stuff.
Thanks, Henry. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh! Hey, Gramps. Astronaut Diaz told me today that I was her hero. Can you believe that? I'm her hero.
Of course I can. Good night, Zo.
Good night, Gramps. Good night, Astronaut Diaz. Recital is tonight, and I'm never going to get this dance step right.
I can do the step-step leap, but every time I get to the twirl...
Hey, I might have an idea.
Maybe these can help.
What are those?
Shoe can-dos. I designed them to click onto your shoes to keep you steady. Go ahead, try them.
I don't think they'll go with my tutu.
You won't wear them at the dance recital. You only need to wear them when you practice.
Really?
The shoe can dudes act like training wheels. Once you learn how to do your leap and twirl just right, you won't need them anymore.
Okay, here goes.
Whoa! I did it!
What did I tell you?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
I've got to get home for dinner. But I'll see you later tonight for your recital.
Okay, see you later. My feet are amazing!
Ooh.
Almost time to go to your recital, Zozo. How about I make you one of my super smoothies for some dancing energy?
Sure. Thanks, Gramps.
Boy, Zoe, you sure love to dance anyhow, anywhere. Whoa, those are some fancy shoes.
Yeah, Henry made them for me to help me dance for tonight's recital. They help me with my trickiest dance moves.
As cool as those are, you need to show everyone that you can dance on your own without the aid of some fancy gizmo.
Don't worry, Gramps. They're just for practice. I'll take them off for the recital.
Atta girl.
What is it, Gramps?
Not sure. I better go to beam control to check it out.
Don't worry about me. Henry will be here soon and I can walk to the recital with him.
Sounds like a plan. I'll be there with Mom as soon as I can.
Okay, time to come off, shoe can-dos.
Oops! Nope! Whoa!
All right, you are coming off.
Zoey, you ready for the recital?
Just a minute.
Come on, you don't want to be late. Whoa!
Ow! Did we make them? Stop!
You were supposed to take those off.
I tried, but they won't come off.
What do you mean, they won't come off?
Well, I, might have messed with the controls a little. And then they got smoothied.
Interesting.
How do we make it stop?
We'll have to figure it out on the way. You don't want to be late for your recital. I should be able to turn down the shoes with my fixinator. I've almost got it. Stand still.
I can't. Okay, Henry, try again.
Zoey! Whoa. I'm never gonna be able to get close enough if you keep on dancing away.
Sorry, I can't help it.
I found out what's causing the alert, Zoe. Looks like Cosmic Crusher somewhere near your school.
Cosmic Crusher? He's never up to any good. I'm on it, Gramps.
What about your recital?
I'll get there, but being a superhero always comes first.
Hey, maybe the shoe can-dos will come off when you become StarBeam.
Yeah! Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
Recital is in 15 minutes!
Cosmic Crusher!
Evening, everyone!
Oh, no! It's him! It's him! Cosmic Crusher!
Oh, looks like a fine evening for a little crushing!
Now when I'm around...
Stop
that!
StarBeam, you think you've got super dance moves, huh? Well, you've never seen moves like these! Crushed it! This dance-off is on!
Wait, no! I wasn't dancing on purpose! You need to stop before someone gets hurt!
You're just afraid of facing the greatest dancer ever!
I've gotta help StarBeam turn off those shoes!
It's go time!
We'll be right back.
you crazy. I can't fix them if she doesn't stop moving. Unless maybe I build a remote control.
Anything you could do, I could do crushier!
If Cosmic Crusher keeps dancing around here, he's gonna really do some damage.
I won't stop until I win!
What should I do? I've gotta get him away from the school and all the people! Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best. He won't stop until he wins. That's it. I can just let him win. Hey, Crusher, I bet you can't do this.
Huh? Anything you can do, I can do crushier.
Hope this works.
Did it without the shoe can-dos.
You sure did.
I can do it too. Crushed it.
Oh, wow. That was very, very good.
Yes. I'm sorry, StarBeam, but Crusher clearly is the better dancer.
You win, Cosmic Crusher. You win.
Ooh, my crush this dance off. So what do I win? What do I win?
You win... these shoes!
Oh, those are some sweet kicks! And they fit perfect! Can they go any faster? I bet I can dance even crushier with these!
Oh, I'm sure they can with a little boost.
Get ready to boogie down!
Oh, yeah! I'm the greatest dancer ever! I'm crushing it!
1 minute to spare before your recital.
She's a natural.
She sure is.
It's time to shine. Gonna save the world now.
There she glows! The jewel of fire. Leonard, you're going down to get it. Take her, Zoey! The jewel of fire will soon be mine! Me treasure! Shiver me timbers! The island's attacking us! Mayday! Mayday! We be going down!
golf shot is impossible.
Not impossible, just tricky. My G3 Get Up and Golf Gizmo can calculate the exact speed, angle, and distance for the perfect hole in one.
If you say so, Henry. Four!
Ooh.
It's working! Kipper!
Huh?
We've got trouble, Zoe. Looks like a boat ran aground on Lava Lava Island. It's time for you-know-who to do you-know-what.
I'm on it, Gramps.
That's my girl.
Golf will have to wait. Time to shine!
It's time to shine!
Meet you there.
Gramps, I see the boat. It's Fishbeard's ship, the Dolores.
Well, how do you like them apples? Looks like even villains need a superhero sometimes.
I'll bet it's because he's doing something villainy.
Well, even if that's true, our job is to help someone in trouble. And today, that someone is Fishbeard. Just be careful.
Hello, Captain Fishbeard.
Ah, suffering sea bass. It's StarBeam. Oh, whatever you think I did this time, I didn't do it.
Don't worry. I'm here to help you.
Why, thank ye.
Hey, what's that behind your...
Whoa!
Me jewel!
Maybe it's because you stole that.
Stole what? Oh, this? No, no. I just rescued it from the top of the volcano. It looked lonely up there. Ah! Hey, Jim!
Captain Fishbeard?
He stole this jewel, and now the island is attacking his ship.
The Jewel of Fire. Captain Fishbeard, haven't you ever heard of the legend of Lava Lava Island?
No.
The island of Lava Lava shall not be disturbed. To step on the island will leave it perturbed. But the one that will set off a fate that's most dire is the one who steals the Jewel of Fire!
Oops.
Lava Lava Island is mad that you took the jewel.
Now, the only way to make the island happy again is to put it back.
Put it back? But it's so shiny and pretty.
Captain Fishbeard, I need your help.
StarBeam needs my help?
Yeah, I need your help to put the jewel back where you found it. You're the only one who knows where it goes.
But the Dolores has grounded. There's no way I can get up there.
Come on, I'll fly you up. And in the meantime, Boost can fix your ship.
I will? Oh, I will. Don't worry, Captain.
Ready, Captain?
Oh, all right. Woo-hoo!
I can't see anything in this fog. The fog's too thick to fly.
And a coconut nearly got my hat.
We'll have to cross the island and climb the volcano on foot.
On foot? Across the island? But I don't want to go. Everyone knows this island is booby-trapped.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get there in one piece. Come on, Captain. Whew. See? This wasn't so bad. Come on, Fishbeard, you can do it! Just make sure you watch where you're going and be very careful. Phew, that was a close one. But I have a feeling this island has more than a few tricks. Harder than I thought.
I don't think I'm cut out for this. Stick a fork in me. I'm done.
You can't give up, Captain. I need your help to show me where the jewel goes, remember?
You know, taking things is a whole lot easier than returning them. But if it means getting my ship fixed and getting me off this blasted island, I'll do it.
We're in this together.
Yeah, in this together. Arr, I've got blisters in me boots.
We're almost there.
Hurry, before she blows. Go!
We'll never make it. Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best.
Ow! Me head.
It's just like golf. If I think about the speed, angle, and distance, just like Boost G3, I can get Fishbeard where he needs to go. Bubble Beam Blast!
Wait! You're going for the wrong way!
Do you trust me, Captain?
I do, StarBeam.
Could use a ride.
Well, thank you, Boost, for fixing me ship, and thank ye, StarBeam, for, well, just thanks.
You're welcome.
Bye, Captain. Oh, no. Captain Fishbeard, I left my Fixinator on your ship.
But it's so shiny and pretty. Oh, okay. Here you go.
I guess he just can't help himself.
It's time to shine.
Okay, class, gather around. It's time to pick a name and find out who Quincy is going home with today.
I want to take care of Quincy so badly. So, 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 so badly.
And tonight's critter sitter is... Zoey!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Hey, buddy. It's me, your pal Zoey. I've been waiting for this day, like, well, forever. Look! There's us on the first day of school. You were the most adorable butterfly egg ever. There's you taking your first tiny caterpillar steps. There's us learning we both love salad. I can't wait to add more pictures from our adventures tonight, you cute little chrysalis. And one day, you'll be a butterfly.
Taking care of little Quincy is a big responsibility, Zoey, I know you'll return him to class tomorrow safe and sound.
Quincy's super safe with me. I promise. Wait here for a second. No peeking, Quincy. Okay, you can come on in. Surprise!
Whoa!
Welcome home, Quincy. Well, at least until tomorrow. Quincy, get ready to have the most amazing day of your life. And Henry, can you take pictures so we'll always remember this epic day?
Oh, yeah.
This is my bedroom, where we'll be having our sleepover. And these are my toys. You can play with any ones you want. And this is a fresh breeze from Somerset Bay. Do chrysalises get hungry?
Don't know, but a party could always use some snacks.
Yeah! Kipper, can you keep an eye on Quincy? Make sure he doesn't have too much fun without us. Great, thanks! All right, Quincy. Catch a leafy salad with extra leaves. Quincy?
He's gone. He must have come out of his chrysalis.
That means he's a butterfly now. Where did he go? Quincy, come back! We're coming for you, Quincy. Follow that butterfly!
Looks like Quincy's having a nectar break.
All right, buddy. Time to come back home to your critter sitter and... Snail!
I've got you covered, Zoey.
We've got to get him, Henry. I need to bring him back to school tomorrow. Time to shine.
It's time to shine. StarBeam!
And how about a little boost?
Ready for a butterfly chase?
Uh-huh. It's bee time! Go, Sneaks! Let's go!
There he is! Don't worry, Quincy. We won't let you out of our sight.
StarBeam! Help!
How can I help you?
My goat's stuck!
How'd your goat get up there?
It's a long story.
Okay. I guess this won't take long. Bubble Beam Blast!
Yay! Thanks, StarBeam.
You're welcome.
Did you rescue Quincy?
No, but I saved a goat. Looks like Quincy is headed into town.
I'm on it! StarBeam, please help!
I can't seem to find my muffin.
Whoa!
Muffin?
What are you doing up there?
Don't worry, I'll save him.
Oh, thank you, StarBeam.
Happy to help.
Don't walk. Oh, yeah! Time for some go sneak action. Go spring, activate! This calls for my extendo net.
Did you find him?
He's headed to the park.
Good
Good spot, Boost. All right, guys. We can't let Quincy flap away from us again. Shh. On three, we grab him, okay? One, two, boom!
Gotcha!
We were so close. Where did he go?
You're not gonna believe it, but...
Boost, I so need a picture of this.
Say sneeze. I mean cheese.
Achoo! Oh, no. Where did he fly off to now?
Quincy? Quincy!
Quincy! I can't believe I lost Quincy. Today was supposed to be his amazing day. But now Quincy's gone, out there all alone, and hungry, and... Achoo! That's weird. This one kind of flower is making me sneeze. And it's the same kind of flower Quincy's been snacking on all day!
Butterflies do love yummy flower nectar.
Right. So what if instead of us trying to find Quincy, we get Quincy to find us?
By giving him the yummiest snack of all time.
What?
Boost, can you use these flowers to make the most delicious super nectar ever?
Oh, you know I can.
To the lab!
Behold, the world's most delicious butterfly nectar, ready for its flower.
And I have the perfect disguise. It's bloom time!
Looking good!
Snack time, Quincy! Come and get it! Oh, wow. More butterflies! And more butterflies! And more, and more, and more butterflies!
We did it, StarBeam! We got the butterflies to find you! What about Quincy? Which one is he?
I can't tell. They all look alike. Quincy? Are you Quincy? Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best. I know! Let me see the picture you took of me and Quincy.
Okay.
See? Quincy has a unique wing pattern.
You're right. Now we just need to make a match.
And bring Quincy home. It's time for that hero pick. With all of us. Everyone say, amazing day.
Amazing day!
Wow.
So now that Quincy's completed his metamorphosis, turning from a caterpillar to a butterfly, it's time to set him free.
Huh?
Go, Quincy! Go explore the world!
Yay!
Bye! We'll miss you!
Bye. Pets grow up so fast these days.
It's time to shine.
Sniffles!
Happy birthday to you!
right. And you know what I wished? For everybody at this party to have a miserable time.
Hey, Marla!
Yeah!
Remember what they say about birthday wishes? If you tell people what you wished for, it doesn't come true.
Bubble beam blast!
Thanks, StarBeam!
Happy birthday!
Huh? Hey, thanks!
See, miserable Marla? You can make it rain and be nice!
Just wait and see how miserable I'll be next time, StarBeam!
Stopping troubles with bubbles. Nice job!
Thanks, Henry!
Hey, where's Kipper?
Come on, Kipper. Gramps is making us lunch. Hi, Gramps!
Oh, hey, Zozo. How did it go?
Great! Miserable Marla was trying to ruin a birthday, so I helped her take her gloomy rain out of there.
Oh.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, sweetie. Hi, Henry.
Hi. Gazootite.
Oh, thank you, Henry.
I don't like the sound of those sniffles one bit. I think you might be coming down with something. This could be a case of the super sniffles.
The super sniffles?
Oh, it's serious business. Superheroes do everything powerfully, so something like the sniffles can make it hard to control their superpowers.
Gazoontite again.
Oh, thanks.
Maybe you should lie down, Mom. That's what you tell me when I don't feel good.
Yes, indeedy. You really should rest today.
Oh, no, no. Supervillains don't take sick days, so neither do I. Besides, I'm not really sick. I... Okay. Maybe it is the super sniffles. Thanks, sweetie. But I really shouldn't just lie here. See? Someone needs a superhero.
Sorry, Mom. We're taking super care of you, and that's final. Now, you've got a fluffy pillow. Hero Digest magazines you've been wanting to catch up on. Kipper, did you find the extra tissues? Thanks, Kipper. How's it coming, Henry?
Almost done laser-proofing the TV.
I made you my patented Get Better Citron Tea. It's sure to cure your sniffles.
I do feel better. I think this tea did the trick, thanks to...
With a sneeze like that, you're gonna need something stronger.
If I could isolate the healing properties of the citron fruit, I might be able to grow a super citron.
To make a super tea. Henry, let's get to the lab and science ourselves up some super fruit.
And I'll stay here and take care of Mom.
Well, good luck. That's a harder test than you think.
Can I get you anything else, Mom? 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 Says she can't wait to try the super tea. Gotta go. Bye. Mom!
Super sniffles or not, somebody out there needs help.
Bubble beam blast!
Thanks, Zoey.
So, how exactly are you gonna juice up this fruit?
With this! I call it the Fruit Diff Fortifier!
Uh-huh. And have you tested that gizmo?
No. But trust me, this is gonna work.
Hey, look at that! It worked! Henry, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. Ah!
There. Your mission is to stay right here and get better.
You're right.
Now, I'll go make you a snack.
Okay, I've made some adjustments, and I'm positive this thing is gonna work this time. I'm sort of positive this thing is gonna work this time. Let's do this! Look at that! Okay, maybe don't look at it.
Hey, Mom, I didn't know what you were hungry for, so I made you everything. Mom? I guess superheroes aren't very good at resting. Time to shine!
It's time to shine! Gonna save the world! Superhero girl! Shine! StarBeam! Spotlight! It's time to shine!
Gotta find Mom and get her back home. Where are you? I think I know where to look.
You think you're miserable now?
Well, your super sniffles are about to get worse.
Help! Help!
Wonder Blast, active! Oh no! What have I done?
I'm on it!
Bubble Shields, go!
Hey, Mom. Wonder Beam, you're supposed to be in bed.
You're right. I'm causing more harm than good.
What's the matter, Wonder Beam? Feeling under the weather?
Miserable Marla. I don't think I can hold this one back, Star Beam.
That's it. Let's see how miserable everybody is after you sneeze laser the whole city.
Guess again, miserable Marla. Don't worry, Mom. I got this.
Huh?
Happy to help.
Ugh, that's StarBeam.
I never thought I'd have to go battle my own mom.
Whoa! Ah! Ah! Don't you ever give up.
Nope.
Aw.
My bubble! Mom's lasers are too powerful for me to deflect.
Take a moment, take a breath, make a plan, and try your best.
The laser-proof TV shield, of course! This should work. Don't you have a garden to water?
Yeah. Seriously, again? This is so...
I'm so proud of you, sweetie.
Thanks. Now, can we try resting?
Yes, ma'am.
I did it! My Fruita Fortifier finally made the Citron Super.
Henry, that is the best Super Citron tea I have ever had.
Really? We can make some more. There's still a little Citron left over.
Actually, there's a lot left over. Ah!
You know, I'm not feeling so sniffly anymore.
Henry, your super tea! It worked!
I don't know if it was the tea or just having all of you around to take care of me, but I sure do feel a lot better.
No more super sniffles in this lighthouse.
Gesundheit.
I'll go make some more tea.
Hmm.